Hi, this is Celebrity Chicken, where two celebrities go up against each other in a battle that tests nerves, honesty and bravery. Today we've got Louis Battley and Zoe Lister from Hollyoaks. They play Zoe and Sarah, of course. When was the last time you smelt your armpit and it stunk? Zoe first.
Yesterday.
Oh, wow.
On set.
That's horrible. Louis?
Today.
Today? Wow, I wasn't expecting you to beat that. How many of your co-stars have you snogged off-screen?
Three.
I really want you to say that, 18.
off-screen. About five.
Okay. If you had to marry someone from Hollyoaks tomorrow, who would it be?
Probably Garnon, who plays Elliot.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, maybe not.
You'd have to live with him, remember?
Yeah.
Who would you go for?
Ashley Taylor Dawson.
Yeah, fair, safe. What were you thinking about when you had to kiss each other on Hollyoaks? Zoe first.
I was thinking, don't laugh.
We just couldn't stop laughing, and it was so... I was thinking exactly the same thing. Yeah.
Were either of you slightly worried you might get too into it?
I was worried Zoe would.
Where's the weirdest place you've ever woken up?
Oh, in a cinema.
Zoe?
I think it was in the middle of a field.
Yeah, fair enough. Oh, that looks comfy. What would be your funniest outtake from on set at Hollyoaks?
I had to be sexy and take my swimming cap off in front of Andy Mills.
You know what? I think I remember that.
And I kept, like pranging it against my head, and we just couldn't stop laughing.
Zoe?
Probably my face when Louie was delivering a line to me and she'd got up from the sofa and her top had completely come down. She had no bra on and I was just delivering my line like this. Oh, my God.
Extraordinary.
It was very funny.
Is that on tape at all?
Probably somewhere, yeah, in the archives.
Just give the archives guys a call, probably. What's your most disgusting habit, Zoe?
Maybe smelling my armpits. Yeah. That would probably be it.
That is horrible. What's yours?
Probably. I don't know.
Chicken! You're a chicken! You lose, you're
I'm
a chicken.
Losing.
Well, you've just lost, and you're a chicken. You're a losing chicken.
I'm so disappointed.
That's the worst sort
myself.
Of chicken. I like a winning chicken. I hate a losing chicken. Well done, Zoe.
Thank you.
And lucky Louis.
Okay.